Hello, today we are interviewing Helena of Flowers From Howick in this episode of the Howick Highlight, where we interview people, businesses and organizations in and around Howick. Thank you for joining us.
Lovely, lovely to be here.
So tell us, when and how did you begin?
It was so long ago, I sort of almost forget now, but it's about 16 or 17 years ago we actually started. So we've been quite well known now in Howick, yeah. So it's a long time. And when we started, we didn't have this whole premises to ourselves. There were actually two other businesses who shared with us, but we slowly edged them out when we got bigger.
As you've grown and grown.
Yeah, and so now we've got lots of lovely space now to do all our wedding work and, you know, with the Midlands, all the venues in the Midlands, yes. The wedding venues, we do a lot of wedding stuff as well, yeah.
And now so, we've got the room for it.
Oh, wonderful.
So tell us about the fresh flowers and the arrangements and the gifts you
offer. We do everyday little things and people waltz in here and then they just choose bunches of flowers and that. But we also do, so we do anything from huge big church arrangements to pretty little teacups with flowers in. We've got a website and people just go onto the website, phone us and order. Yeah, so we keep pretty busy in Howick.
Wonderful. And yeah. Tell us, what kind of people do you supply? Businesses?
Well, with Howick, there's quite a few old people. So we do a lot of work in the ambers. Mm. But yeah, we do birthdays and even for men. We've even got a range for men. We do a lot of protea arrangements for men. And on our website, we've got biltong things and wine, and so we do a whole variety. Yeah,
wonderful. And so tell us one thing that we may not know about you or your business.
We actually try and support the local farmers who supply us with flowers. So although we get our bulk from the Durban market, which yes. is all the way up from Durban, bit costly, but we do that. But we also support all the little farmers' wives and that who bring in gorgeous things like sweet peas and lavender bunches, and yeah, so we get a lot of local flowers as well.
Oh, that's which is wonderful.
Lovely. Yeah.
So if someone wanted to connect with you, how would they do that?
Well, we've got our website, www.flowersfromhowick.com, and then our Facebook, Flowers From Howick Facebook. And then
your phone number?
033-330-3809 is our number.
Fantastic. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Good.
Cheers.
Thanks for watching this episode, and if you've enjoyed it, please share it with your friends so they can also discover the beauty and the magic of Flowers From Howick.